Several local communities are moving trick-or-treat times due to the inclement weather. We're going to get hit with severe thunderstorms.
It looks legit.
A big glob of red, yellow, green on the radars for actual Halloween night, like trick-or-treating. So several communities are saying, hey, instead of like having people go out in this, mm-hmm. why don't we just move trick-or-treat times to
a drier time,
a different time, like maybe this afternoon or tonight or this weekend or something like that. Whatever, not a huge deal, but to some it is, because then we read the damn Facebook comments, man. All right, let's get to these Facebook comments here. Hold on a second. Here we go.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
All right, these are Facebook comments about trick-or-treat times being moved around in some local neighborhoods because of severe weather coming into the area. Scott M. here, breaking news. The kids are not going to melt. I repeat, they will not melt. Let's move Christmas because there isn't snow. All right, let's move Christmas. Who cares?
Oh, yeah, Scott, tell them.
Veronica S., no. First of all, everyone's already planned for Thursday. And second of all, stop raising pansies. Oh, watch out, Veronica's a bad... Like, all these people are old. I just know they're all just older people, right? Like, it's all just going to be back in my day, people.
Oh, it is. It is.
Ginny F. here, as a society, we're making our kids soft.
Oh, yeah, soft.
Suck it up and carry an umbrella. Oh, yeah, Ginny. Kids could care less if it's raining or snowing. All they care about is the candy. Donald W., suck it up, Buttercup. Like, Donald, how old
Who
are you?
Who even uses that?
Donald.
Donald.
We can tell because your insult out the gate is suck it up, Buttercup.
Who let you on the internet, Donald?
You just like you old man that just sits in, is just in the angry Facebook comment. Like, everything that pops up.
You come up with people.
Well, back in my, suck it up, Buttercup. That's you, Donald. Get off the computer, Donald. Why don't you go outside in the rain, Donald? I know you sit in Facebook just and arguing comments all day. Suck it up, Buttercup. We've gone trick-or-treating in a snowstorm before. Kids are not made of sugar. They won't melt. Barb V, why don't we just have Christmas, Halloween, New Year's, all the holidays on one day and get it over with? Sure. My, oh my, what has this world come to?
Good plan, Barb.
Jessica M. here. I can remember 1 to 3 inches of snow one year.
Oh, yeah.
Guess what?
Back in my day.
We lived back then when kids could be kids. We put on boots and ponchos and ran our ass off all night getting treats. Deal with it or don't go. Okay, well, then don't go. I mean, really, like, the parents are going to buy you candy anyway, right?
Yeah, like, are these people mad that the kids aren't coming to their house to get candy? Or are they mad because...
I just don't... Why are adults mad about this?
Why are you mad?
I don't know. I mean, maybe if you have kids and you planned your schedule
around this. That's not this.
No, this isn't this. This is angry old people on Facebook is what it is. Stacey B., people are becoming quite ridiculous. Halloween's in October and has been for centuries. Weather is weather, rain or snow. I remember trick-or-treating with a winter coat on over my costume. Wear a coat, take an umbrella, or don't go. I mean, why don't all you Facebook old asses, why don't you go punch some kids or something like this? Like... And by the way, morons, none of the kids are going to see your comments. You are literally...
You're yelling into nothing.
You are vomiting into a void of nothing about back in my day and how tough you are. You are the least toughest people on Facebook.
100%.
Arguing about trick-or-treating.
100%.
You are the least toughest people. Like, what are you doing? Are you flexing internet muscles about how you walked through rain when you were 8 years old? What? Your trophy's in the mail.
These kids are soft.
Your trophy's in the mail. Cindy S., are you serious? What's happened to this world? We don't move any other holiday. Use it or lose it.
Use it or lose it.
Alex S., you can't move a holiday, people. Grow a set and trick or treat. Kids won't melt. Who has to grow a set? The kids or the parents?
Yeah, who's growing here?
Or both?
Wow.
Debbie G. Again, these are Facebook comments on some local towns moving. Trick-or-treat times because we're going to get some bad weather. Debbie G., maybe then we should go back to how it was back in the day for many other things. Think about all the other things we used to do but no longer have to do for numerous reasons, like having emails and phone calls to let you know of a snow day instead of trying to listen to the radio for your school in alphabetical order.
Wait, what is this crazy woman talking about?
Or actually going to a library instead of having it right at your fingertips. Actually having to research stuff for school or putting thoughts into crafts and other projects. Now, everything is just Pinterest.
Have to do with Halloween?
I don't know, man. Everything. Just old people get fired up, man. Old people in the Facebook.
All
the
crafts are on Pinterest.
It's all Pinterest now. I made a Pinterest because I love arts and crafts, and I will say this right now, okay?
They're cheating.
One year it snowed for Halloween, and I'm never making an Instagrams, and I don't even know what a ticker talk is, okay? Listen, we're all going to get old.
Oh, God.
Don't get old and angry.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Just be
don't
like, all right, kids don't want to trick or treat in torrential downpour. Cool.
Shouldn't affect you.
Awesome. I'll shut my light off and eat my candy then. Don L here will end with this one. Kids aren't made like we were in the old days.
Oh, Don.
How big are the tires on your Dodge Ram, Don? Tell me.
Don, you got truck nuts on that truck, do you?
Yo, let me tell you, that guy right there, based off first sentence in the Facebook comment, definitely has truck nuts.
Tell us about him, Don.
Kids aren't made like we were in the old days, okay? Yeah. And guess what? The generation before you was tougher and stronger, too. Like, this is how the world works, right? Everybody gets weaker and softer. Yeah, Don. Truck nuts. I remember stop. Oh, God. I should have pre-read this one.
I don't even know what this is.
I remember stopping to take a whiz in our neighbor's shrubs and kept going. We would go for miles. What? Not like these damn soft kids today. All right, everybody, listen.
Wait, this Don wants kids to pee in his shrubs?
All you kids who know where Donnie lives, look for the Dodge Ram. I got a big set of purple truck nuts on my Dodge Ram, and I want all the children to come whizzing Donnie shrubs this Halloween. Trick or treat.